lingcod.
Fillet and a lingcod.
First, we'll take the cheek off. Go in there, swing it wide to the lip and the eye. I have another video of that.
I'm videoing.
And you're going to do the lingcod just like the rockfish. That's under the chin, into the head, down, a little ways. Don't go in too far. Pass the belly, and it in.
But yeah,
come on up.
No, I had
cut those rib bones there, the little pin bones, and down.
Pull.
Cool.
I had it on lip nose on both sides, but closer to my mouth to my liver.
And that's it.
That's how Brenda fillets lingcod.
Oh, no.